Reznov.
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you!
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Faison. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragonfish? Do you remember him? Give us what we want. We'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason! I know when you're lying. 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
Hey, but where, Carlos?
No problem. My men are disposing of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me. Let's go.
Get out of my way!
begun. You were heading for Castro's compound. We're losing him. Through the gap. We have no choice.
What the fuck?
There's a compound. Carlos and his men should be in the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now! Hook up. This is it. Mason, over here. Perfect. We're all focused on the airfield. Convoy ahead. Do not engage. Sit tight. Let him pass. Bowman, left flank. Move out!
Ahí están! Afirmativo!
Move quickly! This way, up the stairs. Got it. Castro's paranoid. With good reason.
Trying to get him for 3 years.
But today's the day we succeed.
Afirmativo!
He's dead!
Domino!
Roger that!
Cierto! Ahí está! Oh!
Ahí está! Stay close.
Hay un enfermero aquí! Is empty. We're moving on.
Better make it fast. B-26 is about to begin their bombing run.
Target should be up ahead.
Roger.
Movement inside. Get in position. This is it. You ready to make history? He uses a human shield, and she still protects him?
Castro's support is a fanatical and a devotion.
Bowman, the target is down.
The word from Carlos is good. It's barely holding out. Cuban army down there, and those B-26s ain't hitting anything. Moving to the main hallway.
Okay, we're on our way.
Tango! Tango by the flower bed!
Move up.
Bulls, take the right.
Roger that.
Carlos.
This way, into the sugar fields.
There's the airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
The rebels are getting their asses kicked.
Better get down there. Hook up. You secure our transport?
The plane is ready, but we'll be torn to pieces on takeoff.
1 minute at a time, brother. We're leaving! Move it!
Can't wait any longer! Run!
We killed you.
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did.
Was a setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Castro just kill you. Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You were right,
American.
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
You hit like a child!
You thought that you're still open, my dear! Sobaki!
Hey, Smolaj!
Hey, sit that to your stuff!
Reznov.
Mason, every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security!
Now, we take Vakuta! What is step two?
Ascend from darkness!
Three! Introduce Sergei Kozlov, the monster of Megadon.
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two.
You sure can trust us, America?
With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vakuta, we are all brothers.
Thank you.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
The tower is going to rip us to shreds!
Have faith, comrade!
Go!
is here!
Good! How is this good?
Because it is as we wish.
Step five!
Steward of winged me!
Quickly, Mason!
Get
come off me, Mason!
Tear gas. I couldn't breathe. Never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Gutter's leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
Thank you.
run for me!
Reznor!
And that was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason? Cleared for duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy's ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. The VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To see
finest
if we can trust
world,
you.
Right here. 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clarence Prospero.
Distinguished hearings.
Kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished.
Couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
Felt something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two, ascend from darkness. Step three, rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet.
Sycorax.
This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Sycorax.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
Yes, he needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation 40 had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
Stay sharp, Mason. Let's go. Pick it up. Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-Ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Running out of time, Mason. Let's go. Activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. Weaver's gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Up ahead, comms building.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out. Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
No.
Your choice.
This is not good. Whiskey, resume position.
Roger, X-Ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be an elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Chopper's inbound. Move it.
Thank you.
Follow me and keep moving. We're good. Pick it up. We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Do it.
Temper for Kuda helps your Russian, Mason.
Well, fucking better. We gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Да, собаки проклятые.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их.
Да, да. We're good. Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Taking them out.
Punch them up.
What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised.
Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right, let's move.
Повышение давления. В Ацаке 12
пам. Может
остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система, должная вспомогалование, любные колебания.
Ты уверен?
Уверен.
Эй, у нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found the bodies.
No, we're good. Just do what they do.
Comms building up ahead.
Snipers on the roof. Couple men out front.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get him out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise.
You ready? Clear his four before you move up. Push it down the counter. Explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder!
Enemy moving in from the north, we're pinned down!
We got company!
Empire's drawing attention. Those assholes on the way back. I'll secure the line, you take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason.
Go, go, go! Clear right.
Clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it.
You sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess we're through being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made.
Lose the balaclavas.
Mason, on me! Grab your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Destroy the rocket, no matter what.
It's too late, I can't stop it!
Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll do it!
Blow it, Mason! Now!
Test the prototype.
Fucking A.
Death! Testing! Get to the tunnel!
Poor bastards.
They're not the best. They don't deserve so. We're here to hunt them down.
The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman Brooks, you flank around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door. Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Put it down!
Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
target down!
Понял!
He's down! Reloading! Помой! Got him!
Okay, tell me we got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard
this
anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bass is a fucking charcoal briquette.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was... He was everywhere! Just... I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
So much shit, he doesn't even know
voices. What he's saying. Pressing just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air.
Military. From that, McAfee Saab was born. Osaka being a base for the Marine Corps, Khe Sanh is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know, these are shit.
Decision to make.
Okay.
Mason!
Contact down!
Arc light. Fighting the targets. Your head down, X-ray.
Understood, X-ray commencing run.
Dano, react!
Arclight, 1 minute out. Understood, X-ray commencing run.
Shit, Mason.
Banana would do that to you.
Good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Today, communications are in chaos and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some...
The Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end. When America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in! Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!
Way City. That's when things really started to unravel for you, Mason.
The defector.
MACV compound in sight. You are jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We're here to yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in Nam. We lost contact with his security team. He may be holed up in the MACV safe room.
He's alive! We'll find him!
Stock X-ray team, hook up.
Incendiaries. Where are we heading, Mason? Move out!
Lima Niner, I got eyes on X-ray. You got NVA all over the north wing, boy.
Light them up, Bowman!
X-ray, you're clear!
Come on, move up!
We're breaching the roof.
Reloading, give me cover.
The whole damn building's overrun.
Dispatch, next floor down.
You think the defector survived this attack?
Well, if he did, he's one tough son of a bitch.
Bowman, what's he saying?
Kill the civilians.
Contact down.
Contact you now!
Reloading, watch
That's my six.
X-ray, this is Lehman 9. Anyone who doesn't get out soon isn't going to. The NVA have overwhelmed the entire North Wing.
Molotov, at the window! Not too good!
The safe room is down there. Tango down.
Kill confirmed.
Throwing a frag.
You're out, no. Get the cup. Like your
neck. Reloading. Cover me.
Clear.
Safe room's been breached.
Stay tuned, bro.
Contact down.
So where's your contact?
You might have fallen back to the command room. You may still be alive. Let's move. On me.
The safe room's on the other side of the war room. RPG! Roger that, Lemur Niner.
You better get your asses in gear if you want an evac.
Let's go! We should be in one of these rooms.
Mason, take the door at the far end of the hallway!
Bullman, on me!
Mason.
Reznov. How'd you get out of Vokuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
Nor are you, my friend. I am here with a warning. Your government would do well to heed. Dragovich is planning an attack on the west.
Mason, you get what you came for?
Dragovich, I knew we'd see him again.
His influence spreads like a cancer. Even the Kremlin does not know what he is truly planning. He must be stopped, Mason.
Dragovich, Kreshenko, Steiner, all must die.
Are these your men?
Woods, Bowman.
I am Reznov. Victor.
What took you so long, Mason? That intel better be worth it. Lehman Niner, where the hell's our pickup?
X-ray, be advised, Marine forces are engaged in heavy fighting.
We're gonna need some close air support for this shit.
Push through to rally point Delta, duplex north of the river.
You just be there.
And give me that radio.
What are you, SOG?
Just give me the radio.
Good luck with that shit.
Texas, this is Sierra Oscar Gulf X-ray. Priority one, ordnance to my command. I authenticate Gulf 2, over.
Roger, X-ray, hold tight.
Target is tagged.
Roger, X-ray, hold tight.
Quick, do it!
Enemy down.
Francis, we have enemy armor! Expect to Sulu, 7 Foxtrot!
Roger, X-Ray. Stand by for strafing run.
He's down!
X-Ray, we're coming in hot.
Was here in Way City. He was the defector.
He came back for you, Mason. Reznov was back.
Still in one piece, my friend.
I'm good.
Mason! You okay, brother?
I'm still breathing.
We'll see you at the rally point.
CSU is right above us.
Put a charge on the ceiling. Blow the floor beneath them.
I got Charlie in my pocket here, 1-0. How much more?
We're clear.
About 3 seconds.
Ready, Reznov.
Good work, Mason.
There's a ride.
I'm not so sure.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
Looks like we gotta wait. Everyone load up. I want this LZ secure. Mason, set up charges around the perimeter.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
We got a prairie fire down here! Where's that damn EVAC?
This city's falling to the NBA! They're picking up birds right out of the sky! You're not the only ones trying to get out!
We have a priority one package to extract! We need that EVAC!
We'll find another way! Hold your position!
That's right! Your EVAC is on its way!
The enemy's courage could be the result of their newfound ally.
4, 22, 21, 4, 0, 14. We have the dossier that the defector gave you at MACV. We've ID'd all of Dragovich's men. Kupchenko, Steiner, Clark. You know them. Masterminds of Project Nova.
Nova 6. And Reznov called it Nova 6. Dragovich.
What do you know about Dr. Clark? We know that Clark was the chemical engineer who formulated Nova 6. Malignant narcissist. Degenerate prodigy. Your handler, Jason Hudson, was sent to Kowloon to interrogate Clark. Do you remember?
Why keep asking? You already know everything.
No, Mason. We don't know what the numbers mean. We don't know where they're broadcast from.
Well, why don't you ask Hudson? Kowloon was his mission. He interrogated Clark.
Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Think about what you have to lose.
Do this all day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. If you found me, so will they. They know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like loose ends. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compounds?
Nova 6. A biochemical weapon.
You led them right to me! Get your hands up! What's your escape route? There's a hatch in the ceiling. This way. Hurry! Move, damn it, move!
Did you inhale the gas?
It's nice and bound.
Tango down.
Which way?
Down. Contact down! Edmund!
They'll be here before you know it.
You're very well prepared for a dead man.
Just because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
Six.
Where is their base?
Nam? Laos? Cambodia?
Chota!
Ural Mountains! Yamata!
That's where you'll find Steiner. In his home, the bridge that is Project Zero.
Need to reload!
Do it!
Enemy down!
Shit! then sent in a cleanup crew to steal what's left of my research. Well, no, thank you, Dragovich. I can clean up my own mess. Either of you too low on ammo? We still have a ways to go. This way!
Ruth!
Street level, tunnel 4, south side!
Roger, Red Eye. On the way. Been watching the fireworks down here.
that the answer?
Negative. He's dead. Right eye out.
Come on, Hudson. I see a way down. This way.
ID'd a Nazi scientist working for Dragovich. His name's Steiner. We're going to Russia, Mount Yamantau.
We know that Jason Hudson briefed you on the intel extracted from Dr. Clark at Kowloon.
Hudson said that Clark was insane. Paranoid. Fixated with numbers.
Clark created Nova 6. A nerve toxin that can corrupt your body in seconds.
Dragovich is second in command. Kravchenko tested in Vietnam. On them? On us? On his own? He doesn't care. Vokuda.
What did he tell you?
Mason, listen to me. It was a long time ago. Far away.
Dragovich, Stein, Kravchenko, all must die.
But he told me what they did. What kind of men they were. Why they all must die.
My father was a musician in Stalingrad. During the German occupation, the sound of his violin filled the air with magnificent music. Korsakov, Stasov, many of the great nationalist composers. To my countrymen, it was a symbol of hope. To the Germans, it was a symbol of defiance. Even now, his music still haunts me. The Nazis slit his throat while he slept. Collaborating with any Nazi is a betrayal against all of Mother Russia. Dragovich, Kravchenko were not troubled by such matters. They look only to advance their own interests and agendas.
Everything is loaded. They are waiting.
Victor, it is time.
Yes, Dmitri. Time to hunt down the last remnants of the fascist Reich.
Nevsky, grab the gear. We are moving out.
The men and I have fought through the most bitter of winters on the Eastern Front. We were